I'm absolutely devastated. He came to me as a very young athlete in about 2000 as the world junior 800, I beg your pardon, the All-Africa junior 800 meter champion. And in a very short time, he really took South Africa by storm, which culminated in him being the first, and forgive me, black athlete to win a Commonwealth gold medal. Shortly after that, we were in Athens together for a whole 3 weeks in the 2004 Olympic Games, and of course, as everybody knows, he won the silver medal. What a courageous athlete. What an outstanding performer. He was so aggressive when he raced, and he had a wonderful sense of his own tactical ability, and I never ceased to marvel at it. What I'd like to say to his parents is that he may have passed, but they can be so proud of him because he was really, in my view, and I don't say this lightly, the greatest athlete South Africa's ever seen.
The few people I've spoken to tonight, Ian, also agree with you, of course, that he is one of the greatest, if not the greatest athlete SA has ever seen, but was never quite given the recognition that I'm sure you'll agree he so rightly deserved.
I think that's unfortunate, and I can tell you, and I'm saying in confidence, and that's not in confidence, that he felt that as well. And I just think it's almost a travesty of justice that there's been so much turmoil in athletic South Africa over the years, and I don't need to expand on that. Mm. That certain things were sidelined, and I just think that's unacceptable.
Let's not delve too much in on the results and the issues with Athletics South Africa. It's not why we're talking. How are you going to remember Mbulaeni? What's the one memory you're going to take away from your time with him as a final question to you? Let's talk about the man and what he meant to you.
I would like to think that having got him at such a young age and then taken him. I coached him for 5 years before he got into the very capable hands of J.P. van der Merwe. I think I'm probably one guy that really, really got close to him. And I loved him like a son, you know. He was always in my house, and one thing and another, I was looking after his car and doing all sorts of odd things. But I think the most special memory was in 2002 when he got that gold medal at the Commonwealth Games. And we kept talking tactics, and he said to me, "Hey, coach, why don't you just shut up for a moment and let me run the race?"